The images we show you have been documented and processed by UFO researcher Scott Waring, and show the mysterious entrance of an underground alien base. The entrance to the base is inside the Bancroft crater, located southwest of the mountains of Archimedes in Mare Imbrium. In the images, a kind of dark rectangle, captured through Google Earth, is clearly visible in the coordinates 27 degrees 54 52.71 north 6 degrees 23 feet 23.82 inches W. The researcher Scott Waring writes in his blog, "This image represents the entrance to an underground alien base, visible from the shadow of the crater, which means that the image was left there specifically to be seen in daylight, to enter and exit small alien ships." A similar entry was seen on Google Mars and was 160 meters in diameter.